Week 2 of Golden State Wiffleball's 2009 campaign was played Sunday, and teams were busy trying to secure their place at the top of the standings. Although it didn't rain on Sunday, the fields were still a bit soggy from previous showers, making for a couple slip and slide catches and many wet uniforms. The Pro League saw the return of playing three different teams rather than a series with one, and in that format, anything can happen. Yard Week also had its fair share of fireworks, and is really starting to shape up to Commissioner Wu of X-Vision. That and more after this week's Golden Stick Wiffleball Chin Music.
Yeah. disrespect, run faster.